They say anything can happen here in the World Wrestling Federation. Jerry the King Lawler at the King of the Ring. And this king is ready to step into the ring with the Ultimate Warrior! Some sort of special presentation he wants to make to the Warrior.
Look, Warrior, we got to get these differences between us settled. I know you're a little upset with me. I know you think that I cost you your shot at being King of the Ring. But first of all, let me just say this. It ain't so great being a king, believe it or not. It's a pretty tough job. You know, as I've said before, heavy hangs the head that wears the crown. It ain't easy being me, and it wouldn't be easy being a king for a whole year. So, really, I sort of saved you a lot of trouble, because when you wear a crown, when you're the King of the Ring, you become a target. Everybody's after you, Warrior. So listen, look, here's all I want to do. You know, I've been looking through your new comic book. It's fantastic. Some great artwork, beautiful artwork. And you know, I'm an artist myself, both in the ring and outside the ring. So what I've done, just to try to square things between you and I took time out of my busy schedule, Warrior, and I did a portrait of you. And I hope you like it. I want to give it to you. No charge, not a penny, not nothing. It's a gift from me to you. Now you got to admit, this is a good portrait. You're a good guy, I'm a good guy. This is my gift to you as like a peace offering. I'll give you this, we'll shake hands. We don't even have to do anything.
You're trying to get out of the match, that's all. You're just trying to get out of the match.
Why do we have to have a match? We don't need to have a match. Look at this. Look at it. Look at the rippling muscles. Look at the biceps. Look at the pectorals. Look at the detail in the face. A lot of time and trouble. A lot of heartfelt feelings went into this portrait. It's for you. I want you to take it. It's a gift.
Warrior.
We're square, me and you are friends. Now.
You may be an artist, Jerry the King Lawler, but how I see it, I see you as the biggest con artist there ever was.
That's the kind of artist you met.
I can appreciate the art, and I can appreciate the time that was taken to get it done. But there's only one king in the World Wrestling Federation, be it a King of the Ring, a WrestleMania, a Survivor Series, a SummerSlam, the battleground doesn't matter. Right here. Warrior, created by a destiny, fulfilling a destiny, bonded by the belief that at the King of the Ring, I'm gonna kick your ass.